Hi, good morning. My name is Lynette Mashi. I'm from 305 Osborne Terrace. You speak about hardship. Whose hardship? Is it the tenant's hardship or the landlord's hardship? Landlords don't have any hardship. Except for the lady who said she is a landlord too. Okay. So, landlords get money. They raise the rents. We don't get a raise from our jobs. How often? And if you do get a raise, it's like 0.25 cents. So how can we pay rent from that? Landlords, they have the authority. My landlord has the authority to turn on and off the heat when he wants. He just changed the thermostat. He puts on the heat. By 6, the heat comes on by 8 a.m. and by 10 a.m. it's off. So during the night, it's very cold. What rights do we have? We have no rats. Landlords, one of the ladies spoke about rats. I know someone who got bit from a rat. It came into her house, into her apartment, and she got bit from. She had to go to the hospital to make sure she has a tetanus injection. They have, at my building, the garbage door is left open, so it gives the rats free entrance to come in. All right, I call them squatters because I don't want any in my home. They're squatters. So I make sure and get my landlord to fix all, and if they don't fix it, I ask for that deal gun and do it myself because I want it done ASAP. Not tomorrow, then not next week, not next month. I want it done now. So I get it for myself and I do it for myself because I don't want any roaches. And I don't want any rats in my apartment. What else do I have to say? Thank you so much for hearing me.